So I organised this spotlight concert as part of my fourth year of creative project this year. And the idea was for us to gain more exposure as a department, and also I just thought it'd be nice for us to all perform together. We don't get to do that at all in college, and we're only really involved in the brass band project, so I thought it'd be another nice event for us to do. So the piece you just heard was The Arrival of the Queen of Sheba, written by Handel, and that was arranged by Lucy Pankhurst for Tenor Horn Quartet. The next piece we will be playing is Horn Quartet. That's a very simple title, and it was written by Gough Richards in 1974. And it's actually the only horn quartet ever written originally for the tenor horn. So it's been nearly 50 years since we've had original music actually written for us. And we're always looking to expand repertoire, so it'd be nice if a composer actually came forward and wrote something new for us. So this is Horn Quartet by Gough Richards.
Thank you.
Statuette, and it's from Leo Delibes' opera Lakmé. And this is an arrangement also done by Lisa Pankhurst for a tenor horn quartet. For the violin, titled The Mirror, or otherwise known as Table Music for Two. There's a bit of mystery as to when exactly this was written. There's quite a lot of different dates, so if anyone knows, please let me know. So basically the concept of this piece is the performers stand at either side of a table reading this from the same sheet music, so essentially reading the music in opposite directions. So one person starts from the beginning of the piece and the other person starts from the end of the piece. And so for reference, Alice will be playing the music the right way around and I'll be playing the music upside down. So this is going to be Mozart's violin duet.
Thank you.
Blades cover of Feeling Good from 2005. It proved quite difficult to condense into a small arrangement, as I'm sure you know, the band behind Bublé is just so big and powerful and there's so much going on. And it's since become an extremely popular piece. You often hear it in media, used in adverts, films and trailers. So this is our version of Michael Bublé's Feeling Good.
Trumpet player and conductor. I can conduct a local brass band, and it's a great privilege to be asked by Beth to conduct the RNCM horns. So the next piece that you'll hear is Clair de Lune, written by Claude Debussy in 1905. This piece is the third movement of his suite Bergamasque for piano. The title means moonlight in French, and the music is based on a very famous poem by the French poet Paul Verlaine. It depicts the soul as somewhere full of music, where birds are inspired to sing the sad and beautiful moonlight. We hope you enjoy Clair de Lune.
Thank you.
you very much. So we've come to the last number in our programme tonight. I'd like to say a huge thank you to everybody for coming along and joining us this evening. And I think a very big thank you and congratulations to Beth Littlewood for arranging such a great concert full of very varied and impressive music. So round of applause for Beth. So the final piece that we're going to play to you is a piece called Crystal. This is written by the contemporary composer and trumpeter Simon Dobson. Originally written for a trumpet ensemble, this piece features interesting choices of harmony and rhythm in the individual parts are all intertwining at lots of different times. They're playing off each other and they create a connection of unique and very impressive energetic sounds. So once again, thank you for coming and hope you enjoy Crystal. Thank you.